screwed up my car!
Here we go.
No way!
Hey, how you doing?
Pretty good, under the circumstances.
About to knock off a federal government building. Meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in, so life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need, put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't going to do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Mike, you ready for me at the Bureau?
Yeah, it's almost that time, Frank. Link up with Moda and Welsh. Get the fire truck. Be ready to go as soon as I say so.
Shit, we'll be good to go. Me and Gus will, at least. You? I don't know, dog.
Like a candy store for adults, isn't it? As you can see, I run a very tight ship. All I ever wanted to do was sell firearms. an excellent purchase.
If you're new, just clear your pass with security, and you can go up.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
You go.
case you needed proof coffee was a diuretic.
Hey, don't work so hard.
We're all leaving in a minute.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the bureau. Y'all ready for this?
In and out, Holmes. Let's do it.
All right, trigger the firebombs, Frank. I'll get my turnout gear on.
Hijacked the emergency signal, right?
Yep.
We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. But don't worry. Pull up over here. In the building. Come on.
Industrial strip painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time?
Yeah, probably a little bit of both.
Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up.
We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. What's the holdup? hot. Look out. Removable drive in the server stack on the far wall. Hey, we got the containment drive. Come on. We ain't got long. Follow me. If we survive this... Knock me out, man. Truck. us to the getaway car. I'm driving. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down, if they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. I just don't wanna run into something.
Man, y'all don't wanna run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't wanna run into.
You're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? Can you get there any quicker?
We gonna get there when we get there.
Now that we're clear, I can probably tell you people, I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a duel, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
Yeah, he wasn't top draw, but I thought we could carry him through it. I guess I thought wrong. Well, anyway, we made it out, so we got that to be thankful for. Hughes' people will get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Keep your heads down, you hear?